Nothing. Nothing to worry about. Just... But... Stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank.
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
Okay up there?
It's after you. Thank you, Arthur. Much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, where's that guy over there looking?
About you, sir.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me!
Get back here right now! Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now, please pull me up. Please. Please.
All right. Come on. You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
There is that. Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Oh. That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater. I kill people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you? Jimmy Brooks.
Me? I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't. I haven't. Not one lick. one sense in this here old mind. Come on. Come on. You have a nice day now, sir.
You've been playing with pigs?
Come on, sir. Try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me, and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
So clever now.
Out of my way.
We got a wild one here.
Hey, all right, there
oh,
we go.
Arthur, Arthur, come here. Come here. Come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a toughest teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey.
There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
you about
pal.
To kiss that guy and punch him.
Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you.
Let's just kill these bastards.
Oh, come on.
We can handle these.
Come on in.
any... Miss Hunter!
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Enough is enough. I got thick skin, but damn it.
Cut that man down!
Stop this! This gotta go to the law! You bastard!
Just isn't your day, is it?
Don't listen.
Just me.
The hero returns.
Don't get too comfortable now.
I won't.
I used to reckon Uncle was the laziest. You got him beat these days.
Don't you even start with me.
It's all good. Calm down.
You're not funny. Hey, what are you doing? Stop that! Jose?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple.
Okay, but I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. The stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, boy.
Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute.
Easy, big feller.
All right, let's head into town. No bar fights, please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a... long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy. Threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there. Came back in the next day, and he woke up and started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You found a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
Hey, he's all right.
Good morning.
Morning, partner.
Stables are just up ahead. Go sell that big brute and buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market.
All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. Man,
interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it. All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's a code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. For a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long, and you know it.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Remember this place, Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. That's the lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side. Yeah.
I should really be heading back over to Great Plains to see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him?
So Trelawney says. Javier and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
Right, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Hey, you might want to save some of those for the bear. Of course. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. I'll try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a .22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes, and obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right. Good job. All right. Getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then, you get us set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Well, give me a minute. I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat. How you getting
okay.
on with that bait?
I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Come on, grab your stuff. Let's go. Okay, let's go.
Boy.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently.
Toast.
Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
Tracks go into those trees.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him? Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
A thousand pounds, you say?
More or less.
big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. What do you have here? Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
Here we are. Yeah, still a ways. Must be near.
Thank you. part, sir. I'm a blowin' myself.
Thanks.
Oh, I know those scars anywhere. Looks like Baratti met his match at last, huh? I congratulate.
Okay, maybe see you again. Back awful soon. All right, so long.
Come on, boy.
Bespoke saddles delivered right to your table.
Yep.
ropes off of me. God damn it.
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets.
I don't like this.
Business here is done. Now take a hike. Damn it. Now you're gonna die. I need someone to help me, dang it.
So, what you got for me? Well, been a pleasure. Get in. Just come on. Go. Come here. Hey. Oh.
There.
Easy. Easy. Go easy. There we go. Come here! Come on now. Damn it. Come on. Come here.
calm down. Calm down. Damn it. Come on.
Feed a little bit more. I got space for you if you need stabling. Certainly. Let's switch them out. Real fine saddles here. Do you know horses just love a lump of sugar? Just my two cents. Yes, please. I can sell that on. Bye now. And bring that horse back anytime.
Yep.
Here. Come on, please. I'm about done here. If I don't get these shackles off soon, I'm a goner. Please.
This is crazy.
Just shoot the shackles. One bullet. That's all. Everyone deserves a second chance. Come on. Please. Come on now! Ah, damn! What in the hell? Mother of God!
Out of your hands now, mister.
I'm gonna get out of these ropes and I'm gonna strangle you with them. Ah, good Lord!
This is very kind of you.
Just stop! There's something bad for you.
For a moment. The name's William. Please, enough! Someone, anyone!
Come on.
evening.
Good work.
Arthur.
Dutch,
I need you to do me a favor. Nothing too serious. I need you to help Herr Strauss.
I've been working hard, Dutch.
I know. And I know Strauss's business is not too glamorous, but it pays. Please, son, for me.
Okay.
Well, that's not true. I do know why. They're lazy, good-for-nothing brats. Every last one of them. They're whores with ideas miles above their station. I mean, in my day, it just didn't happen. Talk back to a madam? I'd have been horsewhipped. And I was. Oh, I was horsewhipped. And I'm grateful. Oh, I wish Dutch had let me whip some of them pathetic wretches into shape. They need it. Oh, so help me God, they need it. I mean, it's bad now, but it's only gonna get worse. It's ridiculous. It's got ridiculous. I mean, there's simply no respect for their better.
Evening, Arthur. Evening.
Oh, Lord, please end it.
Speak. Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a
while. Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
Dutch, what do you want me to do?
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on! Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
You sure as shit was.
John, Phil,